This classic corned beef and cabbage has a secret ingredient you wouldn't expect, beer. It makes the meat extra tender. Put brisket into a large pot, then add sliced onions, beer, water, apple cider vinegar, pickling spices, and sugar. When the beef is cooked through, transfer it to a cutting board and tent with aluminum foil to keep warm. Next, add carrots and potatoes to the same broth to cook. Lastly, add the green cabbage to simmer until tender. It's hearty, savory, and so juicy.